Defense Soap Duels matches brought to you by Defense Soap, Defense Soap, the food which you built. Out of the gate here, we're going to have our 60 pounders. Out of the gate, we're going to have Max Seiko taking on Judd. Judd versus Seiko. Judd in the red and blue. Seiko in black, green, and gold. Seiko with a front headlock on Judd right now. Matches are brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, the phone to vote for our here in Pearl Pocket. Then possible to take down Max Seiko. Seiko up 2-0. This is Palmer. It's Palmer, the Columbus Column Palmer Wrestling Club. And West Shore here. West Shore going to be black and gold. Seiko 2-0 lead here on Judd. The other gold pool is 9-2-2 versus BTW. Time is up. 2-0 lead here in the first for Max Seiko of West Shore over Judd of Colin Palmer's on the train. 60 pounders are on the mat. We're neutral to start the second. Seiko 2-0 lead on Judd. Seiko wading in for double unders, pushing. Spin go behind for Seiko. Two takedown. He's got that cradle strapped up. He's got that leg too. Trying to bump him. Max Seiko could be looking for a fall here. Seiko's in a good position here to pick up that fall. Oh, there it is. It's close. Going after it, heading the ribs now, readjusting is Max Seiko. On the edge there, looking to crack him down. Judd doing a nice job of fighting it. Seiko going after it, 48 seconds left. Minute first period, 132nd, 133rd. Leonard. Seiko going after it. He's got it now, could be looking for a fall. Shore. Great job by Judd getting Bali down. Seiko going after it. Judd kind of turns into him. And now Seiko's in some trouble. Pulls it through. Oh, wow. Holding three. Must have been holding two. Seiko's choice going into the third. He chooses neutral. Both guys chose neutral. Here we go. Seiko, Judd on the line. 6-0 lead. You're Max Seiko. You got to be thinking, made a decision. Seiko in the black singlet of gold. Eagles on the back. Defense of Duels, Max Seiko, your winner. Hammer 4-0 Eagles. We're going to call them Eagles. What's your on top right now, Paul?